Yo everyone, it's Darmin and welcome to The Division.
Even though this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
Black all over the region.
Retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash
greater
sales changing hands.
Starting
in
New York.
There is
no
hit
the stores. The flu season is off to its earliest start.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I was...
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains,
in central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More than AIDS, more than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government
is expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging for
any available units. Fire and house to the
people. First responders are either dead.
No resources available.
Being treated like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for this.
Did we just watch a movie trailer? What is going on? This is...
When we were activated...
This is not what I played during the beta.
Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else is failed.
Swaggy watch, man.
We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers.
Well, looks like I can't save people's lives.
We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
That's exactly who we are. And if you've watched any of my previous videos, you know that I've played the beta, and I did about 12 or 13 episodes on that, and here we go, we're getting into this. This is not what I look like. Okay, guys, give me a moment of your time while I change into who I am. Okay, yeah, look at this guy's all about it. This is not my correct representation, but black hair, little faux hawkish hair action going on. We're getting as,
intelligence system analytical
getting
computer
as close
has
as we can.
All ISAC systems are confirmed online.
All right, let's take cover here.
To cover
we're doing good, guys. Are we shooting? Shooting some battles.
Weapon test initialized.
Testing. Okay. Yeah. Just shoot everything.
Weapon test successful.
This is not how
weapon
the beta started out.
Open fire at the highlighted targets.
But what are we doing, sir? But yeah.
Fire
oh, look
test
at
successful.
We're level one, so. That's different. We started out at level 5, I suppose.
This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander.
So this is like the prologue.
You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable.
This game was,
Isaac has updated us
hey,
for progress.
Let me talk for a little bit. Let's get our
agent,
primary weapon out.
I've confirmed that your fellow agent Fei Lau has arrived.
Fei Lau.
Check in with her.
We remember her. We're going up, going down. Okay, we've
now entering a safe
who
area.
Just ran out, sir? You just ran. Wow, there's a bit of people in this. Going home, Scanna. Look at this. Make contact with Fei Lau, huh? Oh, don't no. We're not talking to nobody. Except I have no idea where I'm going. The gear vendor. We don't want to matchmake with anybody currently.
We got a hell of a selection.
Yeah, we can't buy none of this yet.
Was hoping to make a sale.
Fei Lau, where are you at? You in this store?
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, headed this way.
Put your people there.
Don't tell me to wait.
I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on
the
brink.
How does she know so much about
me
already?
And you. We're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. If you'll excuse me.
Her face looks a lot better now than it did in the beta.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Okay. Let's do this, guys. I am excited.
At the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status.
I have to verify my identity. All right, let's just budge.
Confirmed.
I heard that there was a long line today because you just kept running into other people. That's hilarious.
I've never seen Brooklyn like this.
I don't need any. We got a skill point. I saw. Oh my gosh, we're already hitting the wrong button, guys. It's too good. Sticking with our pulse radar, just because that's what we've always known.
Warning.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map.
Plenty of side missions.
Get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Okay. We need some food, yo.
Agent,
can I climb over this barbed wire wall? I
don't think so. Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell.
How do I get over?
Starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering.
Right here?
Get that food back.
Oh, there's a little crate to jump up right here. Is that our only guy? Let's go in with the pistol. Hey, sir. Pow, pow, pow. Yeah. Dead. Dunzo. That's all. We did.
Yes.
Is there anyone left? Because I just wrecked face.
Missing supply crate located.
I'm pretty excited to get back into this. Just climb over it. Yeah. You got the mad hops, man. I am happy to be back into the swing of this game. This episode, seeing it's the prologue, we'll probably just do the prologue, however long it is, and after that, I don't.
Approaching marked location.
I don't have my radar. Okay. Do I have any grenades? Nope. We'll do the prologue, however long it is, and then every day. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. But we'll switch off between this and Far Cry, just so the Far Cry series doesn't get left off, and we'll do three episodes probably. Actually, you know what? You know, I said if you've been watching my Far Cry playthrough, I did say I was gonna switch to a 5 episodes a week, but I think I'm gonna change it. I'll just do it daily, and we'll probably we'll just switch off. So 4 episodes of this, 3 episodes a week. Far Cry and we'll just keep switching off between the two. But if you haven't checked out my Far Cry playthrough, you should definitely do that. We just got a saber tooth buddy and all kinds of fun stuff.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
But you're not here for Far Cry. You're here for the Division. You're here for Darmin. Maybe. Who sent you here? But we're making headway. You'll just see cuts here and there of me getting to places like right now. Look at this. Better close that trunk for him. Close this door for this guy. We don't need snow crawling in through the open. Oh, poor guy. Look at these cars don't just. That one doesn't even have windows, so that was real useless. But I'm excited to be back. Like I said, I'm excited to be back. This game has been extremely awaited by a lot. Mostly by me. Just me. I'm not usually this flabbergasted, but I'm so excited to be into like a really big game right as it's coming out. So hopefully if you like this, you can leave a comment and tell me how awful of a shot I am or something along those lines, but I'll try to make my gameplay more riveting than more riveting than my commentary, because right now I feel like my crack shot.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
My crack shot commentary is a bit off.
What's point.
Hope those are all bad guys.
It's a grenade.
Sure is. Take his knees out, shoot his stomach. Oh, there's another guy. Would you like a... I know this game's called Cover and Reload, but, you know, when the guy doesn't look the right way, I guess there's just really no reason to even cover. We're going to just steamroll this. I see that all these side missions are basically the encounters. Hey, we already leveled up.
No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you do. All of these side missions are little encounters that we've already done in the beta. So it's like, if you've never played the beta, it's just an introduction, basically. Was that a player? A friend. Shake and Bake, hey! We talked about him in the beta, good friend of mine. That was the wimpy ass fall I've ever had. And oh my goodness, the sprinting. Again with the sprinting. Let's hot mark bar the side mission.
Agent, those riders have stolen a crate.
We're going. Morphine, ooh. My guy could definitely go for some of that.
Real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
I know. I think so. This game, okay, to start off, because my beta. If you've seen the beta, you know what's gonna happen after the prologue. So there's no real reason for me to replay it, yo. And so what I think I'm gonna do is I'm going to play the prologue and then maybe live stream. Live stream seems the easiest for all of the stuff that's already been in the beta.
Confirmed. Pick up mark.
That way, because I'm gonna have friends playing this, and we can get a. We have to hold the area for a while. Oh, hostiles coming. Let's hide just in case. Yeah, I was waiting. If we have to hold down the area, it was pretty dang obvious. But yeah, like I said, we'll probably do some live streams of this and maybe talk with some folks and get a bunch of friends to play this with me. You can meet the gang. There's a hefty amount of these guys right here. Hell, it hurts. Not as much as I'm hurting these fools, though. Ooh, knee pads, I'm all about that. And let's shoot and miss a lot of... Can I beat him down? Pop. Ooh, okay. So, glitch number one. He walked right through the car. I have no idea what he was doing. Yeah, we took some damage, but we should be... What is he looking at while he shoots me? What a silly man. Yeah, nobody. Hey, nobody gets a... Don't you dare try and take my morphine. It's all mine. We don't need a medkit yet. Plus, we held down the area relatively well. Some more bads. Some more baddies.
And ready to engage.
We're good. We're done.
Secure. Hostiles detected.
That's what I like to see.
Great work,
new gas mask.
We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Sure. That's what it's going for. Well, we completed our side missions. Let's head back to the safe house then, guys. But first... Yeah. Ooh, big tires. Ooh. It seems if I shoot the rim, they deflate. So, center shot, deflate, tire. But nothing. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Let's get to the safe house, guys. Alright, guys. We've made it back to the safe house safe. Safely safe. Let's go talk to the guy. Talk to Hazen. Another mission? Alright, here we go. Level up again. We're making late progress in the prologue. I'm really excited though, because we only got to see a fraction in the beta, two story missions even. So knowing that there's more than two story missions and plenty of hours of content, this should be coinciding with my Far Cry playthrough. This should be one of the larger long plays that my channel will see, and hopefully we can engage in people and don't engage people, but because that just sounds violent.
Let's just keep this friendly.
Except group invite. Oh, can I do it? I'm holding it. Oh boy, hold on, guys. All right, guys, we're back. Sorry about the cut. The invite did not work. It disrupted us, and then I messaged him and told him that I, what? I just find agents and set difficulty. Maybe another time. But I told him I was unable to play. So
hostiles incoming.
We'll be doing this mano a mano by ourselves. Don't touch me, man. I'm not like that. Eat it. Where are they coming from? Right. I jumped up on accident. That's good to know. But there we go. Got a checkpoint. That cut made me all sweaty. I was like, we're not getting it to work, blah, blah, blah. But we're good now. We're all set. We're taking everyone out. Can I blow that up? Yeah, I can blow that up. What am I doing? I'm taking everybody out. It only hurts a little bit. Where did this guy come from? But I'm scared! I'm gonna die, because I don't know what I'm doing. Stop jumping up, please. That was the silliest thing that you could have done. Yep. We're going. We're running. He got me, guys. Let's not bum rush. Bum rush. Let's not Bob Ross this. Yeah. This is gonna do. This is gonna do, donkey. I keep pressing B because B is cover in every other game. So I just keep on not doing the right thing. We got this. Hey, buddy. You know, when you get shot, you should probably sit down for a couple moments. I feel like getting shot would prohibit you from moving or even wanting to get near me. I'm much more of a sharpshooter with Did someone die on our team? Ooh, we got a greenie. Let's go grab that.
Hostiles
yeah,
incoming.
We got some hostiles all up in here. Some motorcycle gloves. I'm all about that motorcycle life, guys, so. Yeah. Okay, guys. We got this. I'm saying guys a lot. Jump up here. I dare you, dog. No? You ain't about that? Don't hurt him. I can't get him. Yeah, I got him. We did it, guys. We're making headway through this mission. As reckless as I'm going through it, that death should never have happened. So, we'll try to avert that. Because I'm not about the dying game. We just want to continue on with our mission and finish this prologue. We got some peeps all up in here. How many within our vicinity? Three threats found? Okay. So get this. We're gonna get really close to this guy. So that was not supposed to happen. Why do more people come? Like, immediately? They don't know. They don't know nothing. We need to reload. Yep. We got this. I'm really excited. Punch him in the balls. Oh my goodness. I can't believe we took more damage than was necessary right there. He should have been down. I was trying to say, I'm glad you guys are sticking through with the prologue, and hopefully the episodes will get a bit smoother. Hey, let's open this. Get maybe a helmet or a Shota. We're gonna call them Pop because they're Pop.
This is bullshit.
Yeah, two threats.
I say we take them out.
What do you say? I don't know what you were thinking. Pop it. Oh, I didn't reload. This is smart. Okay, we're good. Reload everything. What do we got? We got some dead peeps over here, but we can restock our ammo. Got a... What do we got? Protective pack. Protective pack, eh? All right. Where are these hostages? Right here. Let's free them. Let's not free them. Do we need a key? Yeah. We need a key. Is that a key? Use the keyboard. I was about to say, this looks nothing like like a key. Yeah, no problem, man. Sweep the upper floors. Okay.
Thanks.
All right. We got our radar. No one on our radar. Let's just keep going up. We don't... Actually, these are...
Warning.
Yeah, warning.
Hostiles detected nearby.
We need, these are items, not just, not just ammo. So we might as well get as much of this as we can. Canned food just makes me think of pet food. And pet food makes me kind of vomy, so... Let's not get any more of that. Got three threats. We're gonna take the stealthy approach.
What was that?
Oh, I was... I didn't duck past it, though. That was a great shot, Darmin. You know, we all about that missing shot life. Take him out.
Alert. Additional hostiles.
No.
Inbound.
There shouldn't be. There shouldn't be. But we'll get a... Hey, how's it going? How you doing? Got only a couple bullets
Warning.
In your arm?
Additional hostiles incoming.
How many more? How many more are there gonna be? They're killing us. Yeah, well... You were doing this first. Isn't that just common knowledge? If you're gonna take people out, you should probably prepare for death yourself. I find when terrorists do that, and or not even terrorists, just criminals, new respawns. When criminals go into like a gunfight, killing a bunch of people, and they just get caught and then executed, like you're going in there knowing you're gonna get
Warning.
Caught.
Hostiles detected nearby.
No respawns. Let's get that far guy. Yeah, get on fire. Wait, you're telling me he didn't get on fire? He's crawling. We got him right where we want him. just kidding. They've probably got us where they want us. That even make any sense? Get the better cover. Take his knees out. Yeah, we just went over this whole spiel. They're all dead. Everyone's dead. More reinforced. That's why I didn't expect anything different. We got some. We got a health pack up ahead though, which that will be very nice to have. We got some. I need a burst weapon. I think I used a carbine in my first playthrough. In the beta, that was where it was at. Getting the headshots were super satisfying. More? Okay. Let's get some extra damage on them with the radar. The Ripper. Oh, this guy. Let's reload. We're out of grenades. I can't shoot straight. Get into cover now. Jump. You just jump up, I guess. That's our other option. Kill him. We did it. We made it out alive. We got a recruit mask. We only almost died a million times. Let's get down. Get down! Oh, that's pretty. It's a nifty way to get out. Just rappel down. There we go.
Excellent work, agent.
This
again.
Is gonna hurt?
Manhattan is
that's not gonna hurt. Alright, let's go back to the safe house, guys. Or let's go back to Manhattan. Or we can learn about weapons. The DPS statistic shows the damage per second dealt by the weapon. Selecting a weapon in the inventory opens up the detailed compare with Y. Let's press A and got it. And then off to Manhattan. Just kidding. We're going right by... Oh, all these contradicting things. We're actually just... We were we went the wrong way. We have to go, I believe Manhattan is exactly where, the main mission begins, so let's see what happens. Anything? Oh, we're heading to the truck. But if you like this episode, because I got a feeling this is, we're getting into cutscene territory, leave a comment, talk to me, like it if you liked it, subscribe if you want to see more of it. But I think I'll be leaving you here, guys. Stay tuned for tomorrow's episode. Bye.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
On my right.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together right now.
JTF 68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah,
two division agents on board. The explosion was their right end. Okay, clear to land. ATF 68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
bolts and piers. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all made it.